folks, welcome back to Deal or No Deal. Hope you're having a nice night right now. I just came out of a very dark war game, and I want to come back to this show and host again. So, well, I did host for quite a while. Anyways, guys, before we get going, you know what we have to say, right? Two very special words. Ladies, please. Cases hold 26 pounds of money inside. Nobody knows what holds in one case. Today's game is not gonna be that big. So, not like so big, but it's decent, I should say. Do you know that one case is holding a top prize of $237,000? Go with 10 on you. 10 is in my score already. Let's see what we got here. 6 cases to open first, 7 of those will not be mine. You know how we roll. Wink. 17, you know. With the case. Oh, off the bat. Pretty bad. Team Layla. Open the case. Ooh, boy. Getting at least half is going in the right direction. 25 Haley. Go ahead, you're next. Alright, there's a good one. 8 Lauren. Oh, why not the best? Shaky start with this one, but open the case anyway. 237. That is doable. And let's make our favorite to the right a little bit. Shouldn't be as bad. Alright, Baker, go on. So high, but it's worth it, isn't it? $5,000. I'm not immediately seeing over that. Right when the no yield sign popped up. Boom, gone. 9, Patricia. 4740. That'll do. One of those white of you. Washington colors. 3 Lisa. Oh, please. Nice. Tied it. 23 Aubrey. Jesus. The gap is really widening in that area. All 6 figures except 237 are gone. 1778, not bad. 7, Sarah. You open the case. Alright! they still seem to be mean not to change the offer. $5,000. Open the case. Man, this is really opening up. If I get past all this, I could possibly just end up in this little area here. Let's knock out more. 16. Chrissy. Go ahead. Alright, we're 19. 12. Jill. Everything but the top eyes I'm not knocking out. I'm scared now. 22, Deanna. Wow. I'm really opening this range up. Okay. Let's see what happens now. Yellow. Went up this time, finally. Not by much. $9,000. So if I get over 18 grand, which sounds pretty doable, a little help from here, I can just take it and walk away. The game is bigger than this hole that just declined. Stacy. Good. That's one way to get up there. Then Z. You can run me. Don't mess anything up. Let's continue playing. Bummer. That is an absolute bummer. I would have walked away just fine if that did not happen. 14.1. Playing for like a small car now or something. Decisions, decisions. Decisions, decisions. Sucks. Alright. So the offer did go down. That was gonna get away with something, but no, apparently not. It's $2,000. Two of them run, that also work. I think that's like the only way I gotta go now. 18 Marissa. Dia, this thing gets me over $6,000. Maybe that also do too. I'm not sure. Terrible. This game's kind of a bust. 6, Megan. Probably did beat me in this game, pretty much. Open up. Doable. I'm gonna have to keep going here. Surprisingly, the offer not changed. It's $2,000. I got the one bad case where I ate Kelty. Anything but the top, I guess. Done. That's it. That's the closer. Well, that's the closer anyway, right? Don't hurt yourself further. Got it. That's more doable. It did drop. Lowest offer, but could it pay off and make a good deal? It's $1,100. Still four figures, which is something to be happy about, right? It's like a paycheck. Thank you. Right up here, but it's doing on the right side of it. I knew it. Told you to make a good deal. Way down. $47. Hey, I'm still 1,000 there. It's good. I had 24 cents. Okay. So next game's gonna feature something around $80,000. Not much. Right, it will come soon, dude. Right here, dude. No deal.